Alright, let me see if this will record now. I had just beaten a Goliath in like 2 minutes, and I just found out that I didn't save.
You ever get out to Bode's world, Val?
You mean the Basilisk Nebula? I'm familiar with it.
I bet you are.
I didn't serve in the mutagen wars, if that's what you're asking.
Why, I heard it. The whole thing was rigged up by you lot.
You mean Cygnine? Yeah, I heard that too.
Is it true?
Let's just say, if you want to splice your DNA with insects, that's fine. You decide that means you're free from Hub, then someone might come put the boot down.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I just love how Daisy just drops down in there. She's got her own little parachute. There she is! Come on, Daisy! Come on! Come on, Daisy. Go get him! Go get him, Daisy. Come on, Daisy. Come on, Daisy. What? No. Girl, footprints are right up here. This way. Oh. This is up here. I felt that.
Got a plant here waiting to eat someone.
Oh. Yeah, I feel like it's close. Is it close?
Look at them birds.
Everyone okay? Anyone need more?
There we go. Oh, I think it's going. Daisy, which way? Oh no.
I'm making that roar my alarm clock. Get me right the hell out of bed. Boom!
Come on, Daisy. Sniff him out. Go ahead and sniff him out.
Me up.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Back away! Harpoon traps ready.
Reloading fuel!
Oh, yeah! It's Superman! Almost got a shield! Shield projector is live!
Traps ready!
Come on, come on, come on!
Bloody shield is low! Shield's down!
Where'd he go? Come on, Daisy. Go find it.
That should tie you over!
Daisy, go get it. Daisy go. I don't even know if this is gonna record. What did I get? Oh, what did I get? Oh, yay! Let's see.